Well, folks, I'm Shane Green. Of course, we're moving on into our weigh-in system on our first day, where we're weighing in our local teams from our live hotel, the Wyndham Hotel in Atlanta, Georgia, in our national championships. And I have a 9-year-old coaches with me. Now, Coach, you're with the 9-year-olds, New Hope Patriots. Yes, sir. And you actually finished. Tell us a little bit about New Hope Patriots.
We had a real good season. Overall record, 12-1.
12-1.
12-1. The one team that we lost to during the regular season, we redeemed ourselves and beat them in the Super Bowl this past Saturday.
Okay. Are they in the tournament?
Not in this tournament. No.
They're not in this tournament. Okay. Well, they probably wasn't chasing you. They probably had enough. Right. Well, how long have you been coaching kids?
This will be seventh year.
Seventh year. Mm-hmm. Do you actually have a kid on the team?
I do. My son is our center.
Well, he's the most important guy on the field then. If he don't get the ball to him, then no one else can run the ball or throw it.
That's right.
All right. So tell me a little bit about New Hope Patriots. Where are y'all located? Part of Atlanta.
We're located in Dallas, Georgia. It's just a community, all-volunteer-based park.
Good point.
You know, just kind of out in the country. We get kids from really four different high school districts.
Right.
All over Paulding and Cobb counties.
Now, these feed into what high schools here locally?
We actually will feed into East Paulding High School, North Paulding High School, Hiram, and South Paulding High School, even McEachern.
Yes, sir.
I've got a couple of boys that will go to the McEachern High School on my team.
Right. So, in other words, that's a good – all right. Well, you are the head coach and the offensive coordinator?
No, sir. I'm the head coach. Mike Morton is my offensive coordinator. He's been with us since age five.
Okay.
Well,
thank you, Coach. Well, Coach, well, I'm with Coach Mike. Tell us a little bit. What's your name?
Mike Morton.
Okay. And how long have you been coaching kids?
Probably about 11 years now.
11 years. Now, and you're also a referee.
I do a little reffing.
Which one you like the best?
well,
I'm a referee too. I know how that is. So, you know, it's hard to wear both hats on that aspect.
It sure is.
Because you give the referees a hard time?
I do.
Well,
ain't gonna lie.
The only coach I've ever had thrown out of a game was Mike.
And he probably knew the rule. And, well, Coach Mike, you're the defensive coordinator?
Offensive
coordinator. And who's your quarterback?
Savion Muhammad.
Right.
Number one.
Right. And there's some other guys that actually help him get in the end zone, too, right?
They sure do.
Who's that front line that played for you?
We got a great line.
Who's the guys that play?
We got a left tackle, Bear. We call him Bear because he's from Chicago.
Right.
Got a left guard, A.J. Jones.
Right, Mr. Jones.
Mr. Jones, I think, was one of the best guards out there in the league. We got a center, Tyler Kemp.
Right.
Which is head coach's son.
Right.
Got another right guard. We used two of them. One's, where's he at? Ethan Carter. And the other one is, help me out, Coach.
So you have some.
Xavier Silva.
Then we also use G-Money, we call him G-Money number 70, Garrison Rice.
Right. So in y'all's league that y'all played in, how many 9-year-old teams are actually in the league y'all play in?
19.
Wow. 19 9-year-old teams? That's a big deal.
That's just the D1.
That's just D1.
D2, yep. 9-year-old teams.
That's like a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
And you finished champions.
We did.
Y'all, okay. For the 2012 champions in which county is it? Dallas County? Champion. So what league is it in?
NWGYFL.
Okay.
Northwest Georgia Youth Football League.
And y'all are the champions in the 9-year-old division?
Yes, sir.
Do y'all know y'all about to meet some more champions across the country
and
across the state of Georgia and the city of Atlanta? Well, folks, I'm Shane Green, and they're the New Hope Patriots, of course, and they're in the 9-year-old division, and they are number one in their prospective class. So stay tuned, and we'll be right back. Anything you want to say to the competition, Coach?
Nothing to the competition, but I'll ask my players something real quick. Whose house is this? See you guys this weekend.
Stay tuned. And, Coach, anything you want to say?
Hey, that's enough said.
Well, stay tuned, and we'll be right back.
Hey.